So yes, as they said, we are trying to showcase five different dance forms around the world. As if we are doing it at the Central Station, if we started playing some music, what would have happened? So that's what the idea is. As in City Trains, we do everything collectively. And here also we are trying to do it collectively. We are not just showing the dance, we are asking also you guys to do something. So we'll teach you some steps. You'll be sitting there and showing that at the same steps. So with salsa, it is very simple steps. What we are going to do is ask you, Amy, can you show Amy and salsa? It's just clap. You can just clap on one side, it counts, clap on the other side. And that's simple salsa. With a hip hop, Mommy can, Joe, can you show one of the hip hop steps? It is rolling stock. It's a rolling stock movement. So it's a simple, it's your first to know. So that's a hip hop anyway, with a swag.
Yes.
Bollywood, can the Tatsa and Vaishnavi, can you show up?
Arms like this and then shake
your
shoulder.
Arms like this,
shake your shoulder.
So that's Bollywood. With the folk, it's a folk or freestyle dance, you say. You can do it like. It's like you're making a pancake or dosa, you know? So you like that. And with Tamil Kut, the Tamil Kut is a street dance from Tamil Nadu, it's followed in Sri Lanka. Can Rivika and Dunya show? So it's just do it like that. So that's what it is. So whenever we show that chef, if you guys can sit there and show the same thing, that'd be good fun. So we are ready to rock. Thanks.
Thank you.
Oh, no. Yeah. Ah, come, come back.
Oh, good.
Well done. Well done. Well done. Well done.